welcome to the stage right now our headliner of the evening, the fabulous Robert Schimmel.
Thank you very much. It's nice to be here. I was walking over tonight, I saw some young couple in the horse and carriage riding by. You know, it looks real romantic. It's like $25, you're smelling horse farts for half an hour. Clip-clop, clip. Yeah, we'll get out here. I live in LA. A couple of weeks ago, I was involved in a carjacking, but luckily none got on the upholstery. My mom doesn't like that joke either. I have a 16-year-old daughter. She just got her learner's permit. She wanted me to teach her how to drive. I said, I don't know if I have the patience for that. She said, okay, because a guy at school. I said, all right, let's go. So we're practicing in a parking lot. She wants to try and drive home. I swear, I'm not making this up. She pulls out to the street, makes a right-hand turn, doesn't turn the wheel back, and the car just keeps turning. She jumps the curb. We're on the sidewalk. She panics, probably because I was going, Jess, what the fuck are you doing? And she floors it, and we go through a cinder block wall into the Federal Express building. Like $5,700 damage to the car. She gets out and says, okay, you don't have to give me my allowance this week. I said, allowance? You're going to be blowing the body shop guy. We're way past the allowance forever. What? She's going to wind up blowing somebody anyway. Why not him and save me a couple of bucks? Shit, I was willing to chip in and blow him for the deductible. Here, let Daddy show you how to do it. Breathe through your nose, that's the secret.
That's pretty fucked up.
And then she's with some guy one day and he goes, hey, great blowjob. Yeah, my dad showed me how to do it.